how's your Roomba?
I love her.
I love mine too. I'm obsessed with her.
Is it the coffee?
It's the most fabulous thing on earth. I named mine Loretta after my grandma.
I want the mopping really? One
yeah.
now.
Hmm? The mopping? I do too.
And I want a dusting one.
I want one that does the wash. Yeah, one's to clean the toilet, one that does the wash. Reagan.
Didn't he? Well, it wasn't. I
couldn't
remember what he was yelling.
I said, Reagan, Carter.
He
just yells at her a lot. Where do you use your Roomba?
Anywhere I can fit her. She's upstairs.
She's upstairs, okay.
Kennedy takes her in her room. Adelaide takes her in her room.
I locked her in my bathroom the other day. Can you control yours from your phone?
No, I can't figure it out.
Oh. Like mine the other day, I got a text message that just said, Loretta's right wheel is stuck. Yeah? Mm-hmm.
Mine's getting stuck in my Christmas tree, so I have hands.
Do you have the beacon? I have a beacon on mine.
Yeah.
So then I can say, don't go in this area, like around the dog food or whatever. Face and he shaved his head. Now it's on his face. I don't know.
He's trying all new looks.
I saw him the other day. I hadn't seen him for like, since the first practice.
Yeah.
When I saw that little stubby, I'm like, what are you doing? He's like, well, I have a hat for my head, but not for my face.
Nice.
wondering where our stats guy was. What? I was wondering where our stats guy is.
Maybe a little bit.
The casino. Casino. Yes. I'm wondering if I should like split Corbin's tax deduction between you and the Mundies, or
as long as I get some sliver of it, I'm good. Oh, that's bad news.
So, that is bad news.
He's starting to feel at home there.
Well, the other day I was picking Carter up and Kennedy was dropping Corbin off. I think he traveled. Second foul already, 42.
Thank you. smile right off your face.
Kathy, don't smile.
Go, Saints. Come on, doll, let's go.
Saints, come on! Carter. drop up for.
Yeah. We just had a few people over. Chad's brother. My aunt and uncle came over. My cousin Shannon came over. Yeah, Mike and Stacey Fisher came over for a while. Not a whole lot. Just kind of laid low. It's kind of nice. Yeah. I don't either. I was happy to be in somewhat comfy clothes and having a few drinks and eating some and yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah. Not me. Help it. He was just on a run.
That's your part.
Yeah. I'll claim him. Carter hasn't had as many friends over lately as he normally does. These are the shoes, I think.
That's the Party Central anymore.
Clayton and Kate have been at our house a lot, so that kind of just changes a lot, you know?
Different dynamics.
Yeah. I mean, and the kids do fine with when Clayton and Kate are there, but it's just a lot. He had to go to Bass Pro Shop.
I don't want to lie about it.
go along. But my sister wanted to take me to Tell City.
Nice.
There's a new boutique in Tell City. She's going to take me there and go to the poorhouse for my birthday.
Oh, nice.
So I'm like, oh, that's great. Meantime, Stacy called and she's like, my kids are going to the game tonight and you want to go to a movie? And I said, well, why don't you come to Tell City with me, my mom, and my sister? We did that. And we stopped in the boutique and we're going to go eat, and mom fell on the sidewalk. And it was bad news. I just took her to the doctor today. She tore most of the skin off of her elbow. Like, I've never seen a wound like this in my entire life. So, been working on that for a couple days. And today she finally decided that she had to go to the doctor. So Dad was supposed to have some infusion today, but we didn't know if we were going to have the infusion because we don't have his biopsy results back from Mayo Clinic. So they went ahead and did his infusion today. They go to leave to take mom to the doctor, and their car's dead.
Ours was dead too.
So then I had to go up to the hospital, pick mom and dad up, take mom to Dr. Beckman's, take dad home to get the other car, go back and pick mom up from Dr. Beckman's, and then take mom home. I was like,
wow.
Yeah. Yeah. I was going to call him on the way here, but I never had good enough reception, it seemed like. You guys going to do it?
And you?
Fire shot!
I'm hoping it's not on.
Same weekend as the diocesan tournament.
Is that a lot of fun?
The diocesan tournament? At the Hoot? I've never been. There's nothing that, I don't know, I've just never, I think there's always been something else going on. I've just never, it's never hit my radar. I'm sure it'll be fun. I might enjoy it more if like I work it or something, but.
CrossFit, they have a free 2 weeks.
Oh, do they?
So I think I'm gonna do that. Try that. I don't know if my knee can handle it though.
I want to do it, but I just. Well, I was supposed to be gone all this week, and I was supposed to be gone, and then I'm gone the whole following week. Then I'm home for a couple days, and I leave again, so I can't. Just do something that's on my time and not like tied to financial commitment.
I think sometimes like that though, it makes you accountable. Or like when you have a workout partner.
Partner makes me accountable. The money doesn't.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stacey and I did that for a while. We went at like 4:30 a.m. to B&B. Like 6 months. I just forced myself to get up in the morning.
I used to do their spin classes, yeah. And that's like one of the thinnest I ever was.
I did spinning at Downtown Fitness. Last year, this time I was going 3 times a week.
Now, Joe Kress, he used to be the teacher, he still is. He is tough. He's a lot better than Dustin. I was like, oh my god.
I'm just gonna send her a text right now. I mean, if I don't do it right when I'm thinking about it, ain't gonna happen.
I mean, look how short the sides are, and then look how long the top of this head is.
Game Thursday night at the middle school.
sure will be rattled.
Shouldn't be, though. I love Jax on the floor.
Pop it.
Love it.
Nice fake.
Why didn't he shoot? Do it half-assed.
Good job, Sage.